Looks like everything's ready to go. Alright, good morning. Just getting some pinball going. I haven't played in a few days, so I'm probably a little bit rusty. I tried playing yesterday, but right around this time I was probably sitting on the couch just didn't want to get up and do anything, so. But today is different. I got a 1 hour nap before starting up, so got a little bit of energy. But anyway, there it is. But anyway, without further ado, let's get to it. And like always, I play random tables, and unless I've got a very good reason for doing so, then I don't play the same one twice. Actually had a good ball in this game last time I played. Of course, after that ball, I was back to my usual self. There's that double tap.
Enemy deployed. Enemy deployed.
That was quick.
I am the Black Knight.
This table here might actually last a little longer. Let me check and make sure everything's working, and it is.
I am the Black Knight.
Kickback does refresh after every ball. That's good.
Enemy
And I did it. Well, that's two. That's three.
Stand up and fight.
Too bad Bacardi ain't here to see this. Got it.
You are champion.
Now the drawbridge goes up for each and every ball you lock right now. Hit it three times harder.
No way.
That's a PC issue right there. And that's two. Did I already get it?
You got the power. You got the money.
No way.
Get ready for battle.
Give me your money.
God.
You got the power.
That's multiple.
Stand up and fight.
Nice to get the three green rollovers up there first, so I can get a ransom later. Seriously? That is why I'm thinking of having a ball saver.
Okay, good then.
Retard. excuse me, in before get good. Hey, she's on. Welcome, McCartney. Not having any luck. I'll tell you what, since you kind of got the tail end of this game, I'll go ahead and play another one for you.
I am the Black Knight.
Too hurry up, going to want us. Got it. Huh? Doing pretty good. Kind of a long story, but I just found out recently on Final Fantasy 14, they got rid of the cap for jump potions. It used to be you can only use it for one class. Now you can use it for theoretically all of them if you wanted, if you had the money for it. So I went ahead and boosted my ninja, so I'm starting to play him now. Otherwise, hadn't played pinball in a few days, so glad I got back into it.
You got the power! You got the money!
No way!
That's two!
Give me your money!
Take the black knight!
Stand up and fight.
Victory lap music until the end of the ball. Oh, I can't.
Uh-huh.
like a looking like a rocket too. Just barely.
No way. No way.
Drawbridge. There we go. Apparently not. Oh, just barely. Got it. Whoops. Ah. Not supposed to do that. Finally! Oh, perfect.
You got the power!
Okay, get it back up there.
No way.
Got it. And got a ransom letter. If you spell ransom, something big and mighty is supposed to happen. I don't know what.
No way.
Still my first ball. Hell, I was figuring it's my third. Normally my game would have been over by now. They just beat my record. Actually, no, I can't say. I think I have played this game as long as probably about 15 minutes. Okay, now it's Nothing's pretty much back to normal.
Stand up and fight.
Ball number two. Want to buy a kickback.
No way.
Oh, sure. Kickback lights now, and then the ball goes down the middle. One wild left, I guess. Okay. Off to the next one.
Judgment Day.
Oh, God. One of the worst tables right here.
Judgment Day. Direct hit.
We got steep ramps. We got a ramp way to help back of the table, and then we got weak flippers on top of it.
Lock sequence initiated. Video mode activated. Destroy everything.
I never last long on this one.
Get out. Take your best shot.
I'll probably miss.
Fire at will. Great shot.
Not that time.
Get that jackpot. Fire at will. Awesome.
Oh, that's a first. That, however, was not.
Direct hit. Don't move.
Oh, siren arrow
deactivated.
Down one side, then down the other.
Baby.
That's how it normally goes in this table. And can't do diddly squat on this table either. Even when four playing it, it doesn't really help much. I didn't go in the alt lane. Shit. Now watch me go on the right ramp, totally ruining it. Well, almost. Sorry, Bacardi, but I don't play the same table twice.
Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Oh, fish tails. Leave a message. Very easy extra ball to get, too. Oh, don't get that time. There you go. That capped the ball is actually impossible to get too. You got a two big rubber pulse right in front of them, like practically hugging the ball. You have to hit it when it's perfectly straight. You have to hit it perfectly straight.
Boom! Big time!
Left loop.
How big was it? Get the net! How? You would not be
there, we go.
Well, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Nudged. Left loop. There we go.
I never seen.
Hip hop! Look! Water skiers!
I think I just beat my record for time played on this machine, too. Usually I don't last very long. Knock the ball, which means I won't get in the boat at all. Go. left side of the boat. There we go. Almost there. Multi-ball, and they just showed I got an extra ball. Oh, come on! Okay, okay, I got a ball saver. Almost.
Hey there, Bob. Who is that guy anyway? Come on in.
Oh, God.
Fun house?
I almost wish I don't last long on this table. Burnt to a crisp on it.
Ooh, pal. brilliant.
I'm supposed to do that.
You're making me very unhappy.
Well, I got my wish. I don't know if that's good or bad, though.
I would break your puny body in two.
I actually did okay on this last time I played, but that's an exception, not the rule.
Welcome to Champion Pub, kid.
Whoops. Still the worst outlanes I've ever played on.
Get back in there, kid! All one's all locked up! Get the extra ball!
Got it! Record.
Jackpot! Double! Jackpot!
Triple!
Jackpot!
Quadruple! Quintuple!
Yes, sir!
Tuple!
Alright. Finally I found something that works.
Mega Ultra Turbo Maximum Cowabunga.
Jackpot! Jackpot!
Deluxe.
There we go. No more jackpots.
Ladies and gents,
Dan Honda voices the kid.
Good day, mate. Ready to lose, are ya? Ow! Now I'm...
Boy. Knock his block off, kid!
All right,
give it to him!
Didn't register.
They're as soft as a koala. I am an awesome Aussie!
Looks like the Outlands are back to their normal selves. Something.
Oh! One more, and this pub goes ballistic.
Ah! Oh! The wrong nudge.
Multi Brawl!
Jackpot!
Lux!
Deluxe!
I'm the coach, kid, and you need some training.
Jackpot!
Lux!
Jackpot! Jackpot!
Deluxe!
Lux!
Jackpot! Jackpot!
Oh shoot, that wasn't raised up! Huh, bad call on that!
That's ball one, slugger!
My god, it didn't go off.
Jackpot!
What? Lux!
Got it. To hit the launch button to choose the card.
Flip, kid, flip! Keep trying
to, kid! Watch for the extra ball. And that.
Regulation stuff. Fight me, pretty boy. Another round for me and my bohemian friend here.
Get back in there, kid!
You'll be stuck. Stand still for a second, will ya?
The ball's probably gonna go in the alt lane again. Always does. My god, it didn't. Oh wow.
Punch his jaw. Get in there and show him what you made of. Punch his face.
Smart punch.
Sorry.
Stand up, kid.
Ow. Now I'm pissed.
Your old coach proud, kid.
Oh, okay, jump. forever today before I beat the high score on this.
My hero.
I find this table kind of annoying.
And now, on with the show.
I saw that on YouTube. Freaking hilarious. One of the few redeeming qualities of this game. I should know what this is. Oh, firepower 2, that's right. I've only played this one other time, so I don't know much about it. And it's actually easier to play than the first firepower.
Oh,
out! Short one. Damn, that sounded pretty cool.
did something.
Screw up.
Multiball. Oh shoot, it beat the high score on this. Something probably should have checked earlier, but I kept forgetting. Okay, the mic still works.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order?
It has to be a short one.
I'm Captain Bizarre! I'm live from the party zone! Can't hit the broadside of a bar! Wrong game, pal. Start
being This works just like this works just like the reflex mechanic of Dr. Dude. I gotta make 3 shots in like 10 seconds or something like that. But you won't make it. Totally an accident.
I want to show you something. Stars! Let's party again, dude!
Yes, but I am gonna have to 4-player this one though. It's one of my faves.
Enter Xenon.
Shots, Joe.
Enter Xenon.
Spinner, please. Or the tube. And those are some awesome drop targets, too. You can take on a lot of them with just gravity alone. Got a little off from the other ball. Ball. spinner, please. There's my extra ball.
Exit 1. Exit 2.
Got up there, yeah. Almost. We're back to this again. Don't tell me I have to buy another wire.
Much for that.
multi-ball that was. Why are you being a T2 ramp?
Zena,
Almost. Nice! Like crazy now. Dangerous part of the table right here, these two. The ball hits it, it pretty much goes straight down the middle. You too. the game to crash at some point. Why I love the drop targets. You can hit them from anywhere. Please. Can't hit the broadside of a barn. Nice. Nice. Three in a row. And that got me the extra ball too. Longevity on this is keep getting the extra ball. You can't theoretically do it on every single ball. You can only do it. It's kind of like Central Park. You can only get one extra ball per ball, which, unlike Central Park, you can do this infinitely. D2. Single file down the sides. Down the side, I should say. My second ball. Thank you.
1. Exit 3.
Nice. Oh, after T2 RAM. That ball there was the reason why I have the four player.
Try me again.
Jesus. This table's gotta be battered and bruised by now. Hopefully I don't screw my initials up. Oh yeah. Be another short one right here. Only one time I managed to get something going on this table, but the rest of the time, they're short. That. Nope. Captain Ball for Joe. I'm hitting everywhere but. Nice.
Got lucky there. All the time get pissed away. Ooh, got lucky. Yeah, this time. Staying away from that center bank. At least part of the time, anyway. Nice. Ball. No! Got lucky again! That was BS. I don't get to watch it all get pissed away. Damn, I suck. I doubt I got the top score. Yeah. Gonna be a while on this one. And I'm definitely gonna have to four player this one too.
My name is Zombie and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score.
Ah, no. Four players, not three.
My name is Zombie and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most.
Okay, there it goes. That's why.
Shoot the ball.
Gotta give it more up. I have to four player this table for this reason. Fuck, we're so tongue tied.
Ah! is pull your neck out, pull out.
Shoot the spinner.
Shoot the ball.
Oh, my God.
I'm gonna drop targets in this game too, I noticed. I'm gonna hit them from everywhere.
My name is Peter, I'm a red meat eater. Touch my sword, I'll stomp you, dork.
Damn! There you go.
Take your billion and grab!
Oh,
excuse me.
Flipper.
Shoot the ball.
I didn't get much. I didn't even get on the high score of the ball.
Winners never quit.
Shoot, 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 shoot. I gotta look at something. Okay, everything still works. Yeah, it was as I feared. Too many of these rubber bumpers in front of the ramps and loops.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Thank you.
up.
Don't even move. Excellent. Yes.
No, multiple. Red flashing thing.
Smoking!
Boxcars.
I am in your control.
If I can keep hitting the ramp, I'll be alright, but if not, I ain't gonna be on your long. Championship pub right now. Ah, that was quick. I'm getting teed off too.
The address is the ball.
Hello, oh, ball.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Looks like you need some serious help. Look out for the out hole! That's incredible! That was a good shot! Shoot for the volcano! Look out! Look out!
A hole in one!
Ah!
not even close.
That was a good shot.
Whoa!
That was a good shot.
A hole in one.
That was two hole in ones.
Right to the right for an extra ball.
Yeah. No good gopher hole. Oh, got it. Direct hit even.
That was a good shot.
Go for it.
Look out! It's mulligan time! Shoot for the volcano. Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Chill out. Look out.
I'm getting pretty keyed off.
Next two of us.
Let's can't do it again.
Nope.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Nope. Hey, you just hit me. This is a Gottlieb game.
Whoa.
I never knew Gottlieb made this. That's so you know every day.
That's incredible! Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Whoa!
That's incredible!
Just shoot it right up the middle.
I'm down
nothing
here.
To it. Ball is draining once now.
It's raining cats and dogs. It's raining cats. It's raining cats and dogs.
I'm having some tremendous luck with the gopher. The gopher letters, I mean.
Whoa!
Got it.
Hey, it's party time.
Ah! think I took first? Okay, I guess I did. Not by much. Just barely. What? Oh, this one. Okay. Not a fan.
Restore to sector. Dog must be taken alive. console to activate.
Well, isn't that special? Sure stopped the ball a lot on this table. Seriously, I took first though. Just barely. 650 mil, yeah, it's gonna be a while on this one. Okay, everything still works. Okay, jack's open. Pretty neat game. I love how the bumpers work on this one. I totally forgot about that. Force of habit. Again. Am I missing something?
Definitely ain't gonna get first on this one.
And then, I was on the case.
Yeah, this'll be another short one. And whoever did the voice of the detective, though, he was underpaid.
Somebody, come quick!
And then, I was on the case.
Follow that cab.
Okay, last one.
Quiet on the set!
And almost a good one to end with. This is gonna be a short one.
Camera! Action! Rolling! Ready? Set? Draw! Ace. Ready, set,
up. I got bent. I think I got time for one more. Already played that one.
Dr. G!
Yes! This will be a short one, if only because I have a very difficult time trying to find the right ball for this game. Nearly every other color I have is camouflaged in the table.
Drown till I acquire the gift of gab. I would be excellent, never be rude to the gift of gab from Dr. Dude.
God, I love that. Okay, now I gotta hit the mix master. Got it.
Whoa! You're a dude!
Oh, plunger malfunction. Hey. Just stick with the space bar, Joe.
Hey, baby, can I buy you a cup of coffee?
Reflex is a series of three hurry-ups. There's one. The second one's in the gift of gab, the box on the right. But I won't get it, so... Basically, I have one shot at it. They consider a special extra ball on this table, so they gotta figure it out.
Hey, mix it up!
It's all on the ramp.
Head for the mix master!
There we go, got it.
Test the ray!
Oh! Nope, bad nudge. Really? That happened the last time I played this. Target thingy in the far left. I don't get it. Another very difficult shot to hit. You pretty much have to hit it on accident.
Hey, start!
Got it. While it lasted. It's one of my favorite tables right here. Alright. Well, that's gonna do it for me. I gotta eat some breakfast and gotta do my morning chores, shower, shave, and whatnot, so I'll just go ahead and call it good. And if you managed to stick with me this far, thanks a lot for watching. And until next time, take care.